there doesn't need a chin there to be counted. And then a couple of nice jabs and got counted off to Poirier.
So Poirier get touched on that by Volkov in round two.
Yeah.
He's starting to wear it on his nose.
He's ready to snap it
off.
I said he's disgusting.
He's nasty, man.